We have another new challenge, so this is our single leg balance challenge. We've done our 90-90 challenge, this one is our single leg balance, so our next body swing connection. So just relax your arms down by the side, you can't really touch any part of the body, nice and relaxed. So lift your right leg up to begin with, so try and get the leg up to parallel to the ground. Just keep your balance nice and relaxed, shut your eyes and then just maintain that balance for as long as you can. One side's going to be better than the other, so you repeat the same move on the other side, then nice and relaxed down, lift that leg up so it's parallel to the floor, shut your eyes and then you're trying to maintain that balance for as long as you can. Quite a tough test, it'll be interesting to see how you get on, send the results through. The failing of the test would be, so when to stop the stopwatch as such, would be that if you lift yourself up and then you've got like a little bit of a helicopter going on, that is time to stopwatch. And the other one would be if you've done the same and then you're hopping across the floor, kind of really, that's not really balanced as such, coming. But yeah, send through the times you get. On the next video, I'll go through to how to improve that and what connection that is to the swing. Any questions or comments, send them through as well. Subscribe and I'll see you soon.